Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to put a thumbnail photo on a web page. Thumbnail pictures are very useful when you have an image gallery in your web page. It is also very useful when you want to show an image at a high resolution. Take into account the fact that the majority of internet users have a resolution of 1024 by 768 on their monitors. So any image that uses more than a 30% of the entire computer screen should not be included inside the web page. Another important reason for using thumbnails is that they allow websites to load much faster. You can display a page with tons of thumbnails much faster than it would take you to display a single image in its entire resolution. Fortunately, thumbnails are quite easy to create. Thumbnail sizes vary a lot. However, I would not suggest anything smaller than 75 by 75 pixels. For example, here I have a picture of a car at 3072 by 2304. Let's create a thumbnail version of 150 by 115 pixels. Simply right-click on it and choose Edit. Once in Paint, choose Image, Stretch and Skew, and enter a 5% horizontal and vertical values. Save the image as small. Go to your HTML source and add the image as a link. To make this faster, I already have the code typed. You can see a standard HTML link, and what this link displays is the image. The target is the location of the full-size image. In this case, I use a relative URL. However, you can use an absolute URL by typing something like save the file. Refresh the browser and click on the link. Now you see the image in its full resolution. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.